Welcome to Revamped Wrestling. Subscribe to channel and smash the like button.
And his opponent, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 258 pounds, CM Punk.
No matter how high the deck is stacked, this one competitor will never give up.
Well, as long as never giving up is the only strategy they bring with them into the ring, the odds are they will always be stacked against them.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
Closely to see how this rock star fares in this matchup.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Set to clash with perhaps the most feared striker in all of WWE, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Step one is to be a moving target, but the bigger strategy is to work around his strikes. Maybe take Shinsuke out of the mat. Other striker, but you might be able to get the better of him even well.
Four.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Brought
back into the ring from the floor now.
Sports entertainment.
Yeah! Out of everyone the Miz has faced throughout his career, his greatest opponent is the rule book.
Someone who will do anything necessary to win. Protect his status, because everything he touches turns to gold. An A-lister is must-see all day, every day.
Thank you. Intercontinental title, Vinci and Kaiser, multiple-time NXT Tag Team Champions.
And guys, we're only seeing the beginning of their dominance.
The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Introducing the challenger from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz! And his opponent from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion,
Championship, one of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment.
Nasty.
Ow! Down the opponent and a double axe handle smash. Ooh, an arm break.
You can see the intent behind that attack.
Stomping the leg. Counter on Gunther pays off. Kick by Miz.
face, and now straight to the knee. Clearly had a strategy going on there with the attention on the leg.
And out of the ring he goes.
Just like the Miz to unnecessarily gloat.
Oh, I can't see what you're complaining about, Saxton. I'm blinded by the Miz's star.
Things are fun to collide with.
It's doing the best
Intercontinental Champion, The Miz!
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
To go from challenger to champion.
The challenger from the Las Vegas, Nevada, Tony Storm! And her opponent from Adelaide, Australia, she is the WWE Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley!
Absolutely. You got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave.
himself physically hurt, but it's got to bruise the ego too.
Jumping attack on the knee. An impressive sequence from Zoe. And that's going to start to work right behind you. Not letting up on the hard hits right now.
Thank you.
crowd on their feet, trying to get them behind him.
Oh, let him break his arm. Vicious.
Piper's almost done. This next entrance is 13, the advantage inside the cage.
Bursting out of the cage, eager to capitalize on the situation.
And you have to think there's a little more strategy coming into play at this point in the match.
That strategy might need to come down to a minute detail. Not just who's competing at what time, but even the types of moves you use. Short-term decisions that will be key to long-term success.
Looks like the impending numbers advantage isn't enough for him.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Into the cage now, and the numbers advantage is locked in.
Off that offense from Cody.
across the wings.
Damage.
Oscar.